just overly emotional.
That when he goes forward, you always fancy him. Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. Might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument
for this advantage at the moment. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's dropped the goal. Oh, no wonder. Celebration to get a hat trick is a fantastic.
To switch on the attacking power in this situation. Tom Kearney. It's good work. Shots on him. He scored! He's got support here. And shoots! That's a good goal!
Very good defending. They had to get it right. That defender did it superbly. Lucas Piazon. Johansson.
He's had a go here.
Oh, what a... No, he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Johansson. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Striding forward, purposefully.
That's a good movement forward here. Time for goal!
Quick-witted. Quick-witted. His movement to intercept her. Still, as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail.
Let's go!
Here's West Fulham. Now he's looking for support. Got the tackle in. Attacking third. Room for the cross. In strongly. Here's West Fulham.
Save that with his eyes closed.
Progress. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Proper tackle. On the attack here. Well, then it goes.
Looking for support. momentum for this attack. Coming back looking for a teammate. Tom Kearney. Attacking well here. Time for goal. Pass back. Threads it through. Here they are on the attack. Tackle hit. Threads it through. Could be dangerous. Stopped it. Nemanja Matic. Manchester United.
What about Hull City next game?
Yeah, they're playing Sunderland in the next match in the Championship. And I don't think they'll find too many obstacles in the way. Lucas Piazza.
And the defender cut it out.
Good forward play from them. Real chance. And they've scored. Good forward play from them. Camera whipped in from the wide area. Can take a duck. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. And shoots! That's the... Kevin McDonald. Tom Kearney. Now this looks promising. Camera. Lucas Piazza. In for the chance. Another shot. Chance to cross it. Delivered into the box. Good away to have the replay because it's tighter, but that wasn't one of the tighter issues.
No, I think we all knew it wasn't over.
Surely the equaliser. His own skill as the opposition trying to nick the ball from him. Menacing this attack. Johansson. Return ball. Camera. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Here's the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. By the defender. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Still going towards goal quickly. Well picked out. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Trying to switch on the... Shot off! Really? McDonald. Switch on the attacking power in this situation. Could really get on the opposition here. And that's good support as they build this attack. Pressed high here.
Thank you.